male with a history of swelling in the right groin. No, the probe is longitudinal right at the groin. There is the internal ring of inguinal canal. And this is the femoral head here. Distally in the inguinal canal, right side, you can see a fluid filled cavity which is not communicated with the peritoneum above, nor it's not communicated also with the tonica vaginatus distally. This so called encysted hydrocele. Again, fluid filled mass with the upper part of the inguinal canal. And here is the internal ring. So this the lesion is not communicated with the peritoneum, nor also not communicated with the tonica vaginalis. The fluid, the hydrocele, is not surrounding the testis itself.